Imagine if someone read out your website to you. When they reach a link, they read out, "Link, read more." You want to move faster, so they skip to the next link, "Link, click here." And the next, "Link, see more." Wait, what? Where do these links go? People who use screen readers experience this all the time. Think about it. Without the context of the surrounding text, these links could lead anywhere, particularly if they're used multiple times and linked to different destinations. The easiest way to fix this is by adding context to your link text. Take this sentence, for example. Accessibility helps improve your website's user experience. Link, read more. Does the read more link take us to a page about accessibility, user experience, or a page about both? It's hard to say. If we add more context to our link text, we get something that's super clear. Accessibility helps improve your website's user experience. Link, read more about the benefits of an accessible website. See how much clearer that is? And the cherry on top, it adds context for all users, even those not using a screen reader. But is there a way to add this context for screen reader users without making the link text longer? You're in luck. However, be warned. This solution does require a more technical mind. Let's take a look at our original sentence again. Accessibility helps improve your website's user experience. Link, read more. This time, we're going to use ARIA. The ARIA label attribute allows us to define a descriptive text label for our link and add the extra context needed for assistive technology. Don't worry, it won't change the visible link text, but it will be read out by a screen reader. And that's it! You can keep your Read More links, but still provide the context for screen reader users. Everyone deserves access to the internet. If you need help getting your website up to scratch, visit silktide.com.